It's like when you turn on your computer and nothing happens. It just doesn't run at all. The only difference is that I'm directly pressing here, while you would just press the button. Now, the problem here is related to the C-mode battery. It could be that the C-mode battery is dead, or that you don't have a C-mode battery at all. Now, the issue relates to the C-mode battery. C-mode battery dead, or you lack one. There are other causes like power cords, power sources. Those issues with other parts. Issue C-mode battery. If no C-mode battery won't start. This one here, I'm trying a different battery. There are also other issues like a faulty power cable or a broken motherboard, which are problems related to other components. But here, there's a specific issue related to the C-mode battery. If there's no C-mode battery, it won't be able to power on with these machines. Here's the battery. You can take this from another machine. I'll take it out and press it in. This battery costs about 5,000. It's not expensive at all. Now, I'm going to put it in here. You can see that all I did was add this battery. Now, I'm going to try powering it on for you. I'll poke it here, and you can see the fan is spinning, right? Ah, here's the battery. We're going to put it in here. As you can see, all I've done is add the battery. Now, I'm going to power on this machine for you. If you see it always, the fan is always spinning. When we install the battery, we can power it on. If your computer doesn't turn on, check if the battery is dead or missing. Do you have it installed, guys? Okay, good luck fixing it. So, there's an issue where if your computer turns on but doesn't do anything at all, remember to check if this battery is dead or if you even have it installed. All right, good luck fixing that, and I hope you succeed.